Former city manager Angel Jones is dropping her $5.3 million lawsuit against the city. A source confirmed to 13 News Now that Jones will not pursue the case as it was filed, which was a wrongful termination lawsuit. Jones would still be able to refile her claims as long as it's within the statute of limitations. Now, the original suit claims that Jones witnessed reports of bribery and other misconduct from fellow city employees, including Vice Mayor DeAndre Barnes and three city council members.